Oh, excuse me.
You did that on purpose, man. You just wiggled the microphone to calm down. You know, we know what you're doing, Bramer, man.
Actually, the theme of the show was, like, from this one episode of Streets of San Francisco. And it's cool how they, like, they got Act 1, Act 2, Act 3, and, you know, Uology or whatever, you know, Epifener, something like that, or Epil-G, you know, and the middle, intermission, and, you know, whatever, however they do it, I don't know. You know, go to, like, YouTube, you know, watch, like, any, like, video of Streets of San Francisco. But anyway, on this one episode, well, this guy witnessed, like, a mob shooting or something in San Francisco. And, well, he knew the people that were in the gang and stuff like that, the mob thing. And they weren't Italian, by the way. So just, you know, for the people who'd like to visualize, you know, I talk. You know, whatever I'm saying, you know, visualization. Yes, visualization. Thing was, you know, I don't know who the actor, well, Michael Douglas is in it. I know Michael Douglas, and the guy there with the nose, like, weird kind of nose, he's a detective, stuff like that. But, like, the one scene, well, what happened was he got in with the mob there, because he's seen it, and he said, you know, I can help you guys, here's some money, gonna get you a suit, gonna get you this, gonna get you that. And, well, they gave him an assignment. They said, well, you're gonna have to go kill this cop, you know, the cop, you know, with the nose and everything, the weird nose, the lead person in the streets of San Francisco. So anyways, like, you know, he meets the cop in the parking lot, and, he convinces him not to shoot him. Like, you know, it's like, talks about, you know, brings up God and everything, which a lot of people seem to bring up a lot, or cosmics, or whatever, or Buddhas, or Samis, stuff like that.
Yes. So what do you say, man? What do you say?
He said, go ahead. Go ahead, shoot me. You know? If you're that convinced, you know, go ahead and do it. I mean, that was cool. But it's only in movies. See, you can't go up to people like that, you know? I mean, if someone has it in them, you know, if whatever their rewards are here now, you know, he can move up. He can move up, you know, that this would give him a lot of money, you know, to do this thing. And, you know, try doing it on the streets, you know, if somebody wants you, you know, rubbed off, you know, rubbed out or whatever. Try, giving off spiritual lines and stuff like that to them.
Hey, so, you're always scaring me, damn it, Blamer.
Well, I'm just telling you, I mean...